It's TNT NBA Tip-Off, presented by AutoTrader.com, continuing live here in New Orleans, Bourbon Street, the musical legends park here off Bourbon Street, where Steamboat Willie still playing.
I got a new name, Ernie.
It's infectious, man.
I got a new name, Ernie.
You?
It's called Shaq's Domino. Let me check
Shaq's
it out. Here we go. Run through the tape, bit that bop bop, kid, and you better run
you
through the tape.
You gotta run through the tape, bop bop, bop bop, baby.
Run
I'll give you both. I will run through a tape if both of you right now can run up those stairs.
I don't need to run up the stairs.
Why are you always trying to start some athletic competition?
Why?
If you're watching at home and you said, hey someone else is on the set as well.
What does run through the tape even mean?
He doesn't know either. You do it all the time. You're funny. I run through the tape. You always.
That's in my heart. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm a big run through the tape guy.
Exactly.
You run through the tape from time
he
to time.
He doesn't.
Shaq's a big run through the tape guy.
Yeah, we all are. He just failed to run through the tape. When it was on the line.
I was celebrating. He stops and talks junk at the tape.
I understand. I don't understand at all.
Pete Holmes, your show on TBS coming up in February.
February 24th. I want to casually and naturally promote my show.
On February 24th.
On February 24th. I just don't know how to work it into the conversation.
But it does come on February 24th.
What time does it come on?
10 days after Valentine's.
Midnight, right?
10 a.m. Treat yourself to a late Valentine. You know, you've gained some weight from the chocolate. The lingerie is all used and stuff. Watch the show.
What's the name of the show?
The name of the show creatively is The Pete Holmes Show.
Oh, wow. That took a lot of thought. Who's the show?
Who's the host of it?
Who the hell is Pete?
Oh, God. Fellas, these papers in front of you are blank. Take some notes.
So are these lines.
I am not John Ritter. I'm not a lesbian Val Kilmer. I'm Pete Holmes. I'm the host of
John Ritter.
That is crazy.
Val Kilmer, how's Chrissy doing?
I shouldn't have said that. Why did I give you that? I'm roasting
myself.
How's
Mr. Furley?
You son of a gun.
Jack Val Kilmer.
I thought.
I'm going to lunge at both of you.
Son of a gun. Good. Hey, I thought I had you pegged. Here, I said, here's this Massachusetts guy. Has to be a huge Patriots, Celtics, Red Sox fan.
Well, it's a big sports town, and I'm not. I don't know if you can tell by my overall soft, doughy physique. I don't play sports, and I don't follow them, which is a little bit of sacrilege being from Boston. People don't understand. Don't get me wrong. I love watching a game. Shaquille, you want to come back and dunk some basketballs?
No, I'll be right there.
Well, you haven't watched him when he retired. That's why he's here, because he can't run and jump.
You're wearing the shoes.
I went 6 for 6 my last game.
Shut it up. I love watching grown men strain for my entertainment. You know what I mean? Just running around, sweating.
Look, I didn't know you were going to go there with that.
We have comedians on this set, too.
Are you sure you're not Jack Tripper?
Yikes. But anyway, I'll enjoy a game, but I'm not a fan. And now I get to come on this show. I just talked to Kyrie. You guys talked to Kyrie just as I can go. Talk to Dikembe Mutombo. All the stuff that my parents would think is amazing, that my brother John would think is amazing.
Hey, John.
Hey, what's up, John?
What's up, John?
Your brother's on here stealing all the show. We got you, John.
What did you talk to Dikembe about?
Hey, Pete.
His show. How was the conversation with Dikembe Mutombo?
He said, my show comes on.
I did make him say, C is for cookie. That's not a lie. I got him to say, C is for cookie. And he said it.
No,
he did that, and then we turned it around. Look, you're going to have to watch the Pete Holmes show. It's a different demo. It's a midnight show. It comes back on February 24th.
What day is that again? Let me tell you.
That's a Monday.
February 24th.
Okay. So for all the people.
If you don't know who this guy is, he's funny.
Well, I was on Shaq's show. I was on your show.
Funny.
And now I'm on this show.
Kilton.
You got to come on this show.
I promise I will.
I can't wait to see him February 24th.
You come, and guess what?
Well, you got to run through the tape. You got to come on the show. These are important things.
The 24th, watch the show. Very funny, man.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, my pleasure.
February 24th.
It's an open container town. Let's get a couple snifters of cognac and walk the streets like gentlemen. I don't know what any of this means, but watch the show. And the Pete Holmes Show special premieres this Saturday after All-Star Saturday.
Oh, that's great.